Yo!
Video games.
Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, B. Did I give you a million monies? I'm just gonna scratch my ass and back on this tree.
But she does it sexy, though. She scratches her back sexy.
And I have a bunch of moss and bark on my back and ass.
This music, it sets the mood so much. Yeah, whatever. Give her the last thing.
This is the kind of game that I would play, like...
That you would not play.
Like yeah.
This is the kind of game you would not play.
This is the kind of game, like, if I had a buddy who had a breakup. I'm like, here you go, man. Just play this game.
It's just like one of my Japanese animes.
Thank you. A bike.
That bike was huge. You see how big that fucking bike was? It was Godzilla compared to her. Yeah, we're gonna be playing DOA Extreme 3. I hope it's better than this game. I hope like there's at least uppercuts of some kind.
Is that Christina?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
She's in the game too. Damn. Why that angle? Here's the thing though.
They gotta be able to move the camera. There you go.
Oh, Simmons can move the camera.
Yeah. There you go. She's just practicing. So, damn, you're right about the blue lines.
Yeah.
Move it behind her, fool.
Trying. It's not letting me. Ame,
XSB.
Worst game ever.
Thank you, Ame.
Worst game ever. Can't move behind her. Worst game ever.
There's got to be some sort of cancel.
There you go. All right, we got a little bit.
Here's the thing about this game.
There we go.
Japan don't like butt.
I respect Steve's preferences.
Maybe you can FADC.
This game was not made for a man of my taste.
Yeah. There's no other girls in here.
This was not made for a man of my specific...
Ooh, a present from Tina.
Don't eat it. Whatever
you do, don't eat it.
Yes.
Save it and re-gift it back to her. Yeah. Maybe that'll mean you really like her.
A new bikini. Yeah. She gave me a new bikini.
We've got a scissor by the end of this game. Ooh, oh, nice. You just
Zach gave me a new bikini.
Ooh, that thing was expensive.
Of course Zach would do it.
Of course.
Because he's
there.
Yeah, wear that shit. Zach's a good guy. He's a good guy. He gave you a penny.
Donuts.
Yeah, I heard about Beast Fury.
Bitch, give me donuts.
Oh, man.
I don't think anybody likes the donuts.
Wait a minute, donuts?
Did
it lose like plus 5 pounds?
Put them into my collection. And then.
Well, you kept it.
Can you re-gift to people? That'd be the best.
It's kind of sad, man.
You're a re-gifter.
You're a gifter, re-gifter.
Okay, donuts, fountain pen.
Hey, we still got it!
Yeah.
So, how do you get it? Take out. Perfect, so let's give it to, who's it, Ayane?
Oh, Ayane. Yeah.
Ayane.
Fuck, I can't wait to see what happens.
Yeah, dude, we gotta put it into like a...
so grateful.
Yeah, let's put it into like a gift, though. Yeah, we still got it. So let's not eat it.
I didn't eat it. Someone's like, you ate it, you dumbass. You're good.
Alright, let's give it to
What's up, Skeptic? How's it going?
Oh, we about to get some Ayane. But she wasn't the underage one, was she?
Yes, she was!
Aww.
She's not underage!
Yes, she is!
She was not so in my mind.
Google her! Zach of all trades. What the fuck is this? What the fuck?
Why the hell do you want a book?
Read a book.
Steve, why the hell would you want a book?
Why the hell would you want a book?
Buy a guitar so you can sing to these girls.
Can you buy deodorant?
Ooh, girls like diamonds.
That'll give her a clue.
Yeah, but they're fucking expensive, though. Nunchuck.
Chlamydia medicine.
Oh, it's so bad. Just give her like a douche, you know? And like, here you go. What is this for? If you trust me, you need it.
Zach has like herpes cream.
Oh, come on. So bad.
Everyone looks sad on the island. Everyone's like, oh,
Ayane's
man.
Ayane's not out and around
today. I don't know. Go to the Nikki Beach.
Nikki Beach.
She's 16? Really?
Wait, she said nobody's looking.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's Kenny.
Booty,
dude.
She is colliding with the floor.
Yeah.
She is rolling and colliding.
Dude, look at that. Look at that.
Bullshit.
Come on, Kenny.
Look at this. This looks awful.
That's ass. That's some cheeks, man. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, god damn.
Damn, she's...
Thank you, Itagaki. Thank you.
There you go.
Itagaki, you always made the best games.
Tina would have been alive.
Itagaki, you always
Nobody's looking.
Itagaki.
Oh, my moral glasses are going bad. And now she shows up right after they go bad. Fuck this game.
Give her the bad ones.
This game.
Sure.
Why did it go bad? Did we keep it for too long?
Itagaki, yeah. Where are you? Are you in here?
Oh, it won't let me. Never mind.
That is bullshit.
Fuck it.
Producer, Itagaki. Designer, Itagaki.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, God. Look at what she's doing!
Yeah, it's Itagaki's game, alright.
She's assuming the position right now. Oh, man, look at... Oh.
Anonymous, thank you, dude.
Anonymous!
Thank you very much. Oh, my God, yo. I'm sorry, man. Yo. I thought this was a fighting game.
She's gonna lift her leg up. Just wait for a second. Wait it out. There she goes. Get that angle.
I feel like they're, like, your TMZ right now.
Yeah, alright.
This is like... Cheeky photography simulator.
Make her play the hopping game.
Who? This chick? Oh, yeah.
A Hideo Kojima game.
Wow, look at that angle.
Some guy's like, that's not even comfortable.
It's not even comfortable, she's just hurting herself.
I think she just has to go to the bathroom.
I think she might be constipated.
She got cramps.
I think she's constipated right now. She's just moving.
Man. Oh, fucking shouldn't have eaten that chili.
Should have gone to Chipotle.
I should not have eaten Zach's chili.
I went to Chipotle.
This music's pretty amazing, though.
I don't even know what I'm listening to right now.
It sounds like, what's his face? Fucking... God damn.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm listening to.
Fucking Jennifer Lopez's old boyfriend.
Ricky Martin?
No. They weren't boyfriends. The other guy.
Oh, shit!
Bailout.
What the fuck?
She's gone dumb.
Hello?
Oh, God, Ayana. Thank you very much, dudes.
Dude, stop.
I need to know.
Enrique Iglesias.
No.
Tell me, baby girl, because I need to know.
Is that Enrique Iglesias?
No, that's not Enrique Iglesias. Mark Anthony. Thank you.
Oh. Mark Anthony.
I thought Mark Anthony and Enrique Iglesias were the same person for a long time.
You're racist.
But Ricky Martin, completely different.
Yeah.
Ricky Martin did Cup of Life. That song is amazing.
There you go. You got it.
Here we go.
That actually would be fun in real life.
It would be. Unless you slip and fall and bust your head
yeah,
wide open.
Yeah, and the edge.
Yeah, on the edge.
Or Mark
right
Anthony,
there.
Yeah.
Bust your head wide open on that edge. Yeah.
Tonight's the night. We're gonna celebrate. I just want to play Samba now.
Yeah, Samba de Amigo!
When you get to
Amigo!
Fuck up and like,
arriba!
Just blood in the pool. Blood yeah. up the side.
Tell me, baby girl, cause I need to know. Ay, dímelo. Ay, dímelo.
That sun is bothering her. She needs to move around a little bit.
Can't be funny if they actually get burned to shit.
Ay, dímelo.
I wanna like, well, that's the thing is, the funny thing is, I wanna like make horrible life decisions on this island. I wanna get sunburned and fat. Can I do that?
There's no bad decisions.
Oh, that is awful.
There's absolutely no bad decisions.
Can I accidentally put
on... so this is the songs we got.
Can I accidentally put on like the wrong suntan lotion and just get hives everywhere?
Me gusta!
Me gusta.
We're gonna turn all these on.
I wanna see these girls like break out.
Bitches!
I want your girlfriend to be my girlfriend too.
Wow.
Spice girl.
That's the story of the internet. I want your girlfriend.
What was the rainbow thing on the left on the right of that? Ah! On the rainbow.
Alright, let's play a volleyball game.
Don't worry, I've been taking good care of this game. Simmons, yeah, you're only on day 4. Doesn't this end in day 7? Doesn't like the comet land on day 7?
Oh, man. That's the entire beach.
Fucking moon.
Well, I won't lie.
Explosion.
Like,
what are the actual button controls for volleyball?
Okay, hold on a sec. I'm gonna look it up for you. Here we go. Theory crafting.
Calibration.
Okay. Serving! To perform a serve, toss the ball with the A button and press A again to hit the ball on its way down.
Yeah, I get that.
To underhand serve, toss with the A button while pressing back on the directional pad. Jump serve, A and forward. That's for serving. Receiving, press B to hit a server spike. When you want your teammate to hit a 2 attack, press the B button firmly, like hold it down, and you'll receive the ball. And when you want to do a 2 attack, press the B button firmly as your opponent receives the ball. Tossing, spiking. You want to spike? Or do you want to, like, set up?
We'll set up.
Right? Okay, set up is the B button. Time it right and press the B button as your teammate receives the ball. If you press the B button firmly, you can send a long toss to the net for your teammate to spike.
Okay.
And to spike, you press A at the right moment. A is also
fuck
to
you.
Block. You did it right?
Oh, look at that!
A is also to block.
There's a fucking zoom in!
Press it firmly.
Holy shit!
Bitch!
Firmly grasp it.
She should say that live. Bitch! Round two.
Firmly grasp it.
I really want to check this one out to go back to the first Dead or Alive to see what it's like.
Oh, wow.
This is what this is. This is Dead or Alive 1.
Let
on
me see that shit.
Dead or Alive yeah, 1 on the Xbox.
It's like
Xbox.
A remake of Dead or Alive 1.
Yeah.
Well, I heard their...
NASA's back it!
I heard their boobs actually got smaller over the years.
Well, no, the age 99 thing is still here. Yeah. Oh, yeah, this looks way better. This looks like Virtua Fighter now.
Yeah!
Firmly grasp it. Yeah, who knows what... Yeah, SpongeBob! There we go, those are my SpongeBob fans. Old school SpongeBob is the funniest.
Don't lose money, Simmons!
After 2003, SpongeBob just...
Is it bad whenever I played these games, I played as, like, Hitomi or all the other dudes?
Oh!
Stupid!
Yeta!
Firmly
I got cards.
The lid. They're hot! You're on fire! It burns!
Can't we just play BF4 Evo instead? It's less offensive and looks better. Nice to spike you!
Coochie-coochie! There you go, there, yep. Every time he wins.
Oh, that's right, Aerosmith did music for this fucking game.
Wow.
I forgot about that. Aerosmith did music for Dead or Alive 2.
So they spent a lot, they got Rodman and Aerosmith. And
yeah.
They spent a lot of money
well, on these games.
I thought Aerosmith
were,
came in at 3, whatever.
These games were insanely fucking popular. I don't know if you remember. They sold a fuckload.
That's what I thought they were in the arcades. I could have sworn this thing game was like in an arcade. Like
this game was never.
Like a bunch of
the
guys.
Height of its popularity.
Was an adult arcade.
The height of its popularity was Dead or Alive 3, though.
Yeah, it was an adult arcade. It's like in a booth in a dark
but
room.
DOA 4 was on the original Xbox.
God damn it!
Was on Xbox 360, I think. I don't know. DOA 4 is Xbox 360 launch game, right, guys?
What, 3?
DOA 4.
Yeah.
That was Xbox 360. Because DOA 3 was the was Xbox
original. Yeah, bitch!
Deuce!
Crazy Fingers, we thought this was this was the best DOA game. Everyone told us this was the best one. I haven't found any mechanics yet. There's no sidestepping, there's no parrying. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
No backdashing.
There's not even any.
I saw just defend though.
There's not even a goddamn life bar.
I saw a roll cancel.
It doesn't make any sense.
Backdash invincibility though.
There's a delayed wake up on there.
I haven't seen any of that stuff.
Yeah, it's in there.
Ah!
You see that rush down? That was a Magneto rush down. Come on,
okay,
Max,
okay.
Pay attention.
Okay.
See that? That was a mix-up right there.
Nice to spack you! There might be stage hazards, but I don't know.
Wow. Oh my god, Tina, you suck!
You should be telling her that live. You should give her critical feedback.
Oh, Tina heard you!
Get wrecked, my fang!
She's like, oh, I suck now? Yeah, do I suck now?
Suck it!
Wow! Look at that shit!
You should be able to hit her and she falls back again.
No.
Yeah, DOA Extreme 3 is not coming to the US, but don't worry, guys, we will be playing it on this channel. It's pretty much just as lewd as this is. But we're gonna find all the deep mechanics, don't worry.
Woo, yeah! Tina, baby!
One more point!
Yeah.
One more point!
Yeah.
Claps. Yeah, for America!
America.
The hard zoom.
Smack it, bitch!
Boom! Got
yeah.
him!
Yeah!
Got him!
Smack
my really, the only reason up. The only reason we're playing this right now is for a YouTube thumbnail.
Clickbait boys!
That's the only reason. But it is a great, deep, entertaining game with a lot of thought. It was the hardest Itagaki could think when he was making this game. He's like, Volleyballing nudity. I got it. Let's go.
Seriously though, I haven't seen any nudity. Just that one part at the beginning.
Part of the beginning, I knew.
Yeah, and it wasn't even like you could see anything.
That's so. Why you spent $60 on this game, was for that part.
Yeah, I mean.
Wait, what?
Wow, she got a cassette tape?
Brandon.
What? Huh?
Watch!
Brandon's like, seriously.
Oh god. Oh god.
Danger zone.
It's running in a really weird fucking resolution, we can't even fucking watch it.
Oh god.
We don't see it on this screen
either. It's running at like 140p, so my device has no fucking idea what the hell is happening.
Wow. We got sound. Kind of. We can see it more through your guys' eyes.
Yeah, we can see it through this thing over here.
We can see it through more through your guys' eyes.
Oh my god. It's such a low resolution that it can't handle.
That was the danger zone, guys. That was the danger zone.
That's over. Well.
We just cursed the stream.
Alright, Simmons, keep going.
Danger zone!
We gotta get to the final. We gotta get to the final day.
I can't believe Simmons switched her up on that thing. We were supposed to have Tina, man.
I know, I'm pretty upset.
Yeah. Straw poll, Simmons.
Tina's on the front of the fucking box, Simmons.
Yes, man.
She's on the front. She is the main character of Ryu of the game.
She's a Shoto.
Ryu of the game.
That's why. You guys don't like her because she's just a Shoto. Yeah, Look at this. This thing down here says Beach Babes Galore.
We don't give a fuck about a Shoto.
Fucking shit. Hold on a second. I'm going to do this real quick.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Beach right Babes Galore.
Galore.
Gamble at Zach's Kingdom.
That's the goal.
Oh my god.
Right there.
Look at that.
That is the goal.
Wait, what are you talking
about? I think I saw that though. I think somebody, I saw one of them wearing that.
Oh no, that's the ultimate. Yeah. That's like what you play this game for, is that. Mm-hmm. Or you watch a YouTube video, whatever.
Yeah, I know that too.
5 years. You have to put in hundreds of hours.
Hundreds of hours.
They can wear that, dude. It's still pretty. That. Like, yeah, they're Murka.
How much longer do we have to play to get there?
I like how like the clothes that like the
definitely gotta win some volleyball
the
games.
The bikinis that have that cover up more cost less. I like that. I like the idea of that.
Makes sense to me.
Yeah.
Brandon said my friends got something like 24 million Zach bucks gambling. Where do we go to the high stakes shit?
Well, Simmons, yeah, you could.
You
play
can just
it.
Keep raising it, but
yeah. Can we raise it like a fuckload?
But then you
like a billion? Can you take your casino strats in real life to the roulette here?
Yeah, but it would take forever, though.
Well, you just bet $1 billion, all your fucking money.
You we'll
just
try. Go all in. I'll
you
try
bet
it.
Hard. And what if you run out of money? Does everyone start ignoring you?
Go hard or go home.
That'd be the best. Everyone just doesn't talk to you anymore. No one wants to be your partner.
Here's the machine.
One table was 10k. All right. All right. Idiot! She bailed at the end. That was a choke.
That's like not even my fault.
Yeah, that's not like pretty at all. She was like arguing herself as much as humanly possible.
Yeah, DOA, I think DOA actually gets English subs.
Booty.
Okay, go gamble the shit out of everything you got. Like, literally, make yourself poor and see if anybody talks to us again. All of a sudden, you can't find anyone. Anytime you see, like, Ayane, she, like, runs away.
I'll give her a heart booch.
Wait, let's see who likes heart booches.
I don't know. I'm giving her this though, because Kenny really wants to date the underage chick.
Yeah. No, she just reminds me of a girl. You remind me of a girl that I once
lured. Yes.
They all do the same shit on this beach.
Get lured?
Yeah, they just roll around and clip through the sand.
Clip through the sand.